The Canadian city with the best live music crowd is, and then if you could just, as my mouth moves, fill in all of the different cities where people will hear this.
I think the best live music crowds for us, at least in Canada, is in Winnipeg. Yeah, Winnipeg was like a huge make it or break it city for us live, and they bring it out for us.
Montreal has the best live music crowd. Something maybe part of the ancient cultural kind of situation there. It's not ancient compared to other cities, but the historical anyway. For one reason or another, I don't know, it's become kind of this kind of hub of the arts, and it's the best city I know that in that regard.
Well, I could say Calgary and she could say Edmonton, and then they could just battle it out for the rest of time.
I'm going to have to say either Ottawa or Toronto for the best live crowds. Ottawa crowds are very enthusiastic. They're almost like Russians. Well, when we played in Russia, they're just so excited that you're there. But Ottawa is not quite the same. Everyone goes there, but everyone has this really appreciative, wild attitude, and it's always very fun. And Toronto's just always great, too.
There's a lot of places in Southern Ontario which are great and near and dear to our hearts. But there's something in the water, in that salt water. On the East Coast, places like Halifax, and yeah, I'm gonna go with St. John's, Nova Scotia, because they don't get too many acts that come through. So when you do come through, they're like especially grateful and happy to see you, and they have that Newfoundland charm, and that always gives me a chuckle.